Hey guys, today is just another quick update. I was able to get this ghost page to load at Harbor Freight, but I tried to order it and no dice. I did get some other photos to show you guys though. This is the Predator engine installed on a cart. It looks like they've been doing some testing. I see a bent intake on that. That's not the intake they're showing in the photos. And there's a close up of the intake they're showing in the photos. But more than likely, I think probably they were doing some testing. And look, from the looks of that air filter, got a little dinged up. Maybe they had to change intakes. That looks like a fabricated intake there that's thrown together pretty quick. So, you know, sometimes you got to do what you got to do when you're testing. And yeah. That's a lot better close up, but definitely the carburetor they're going to be using is a PZ20 or clone type carburetor. There's maybe even made in Japan. I don't know, but it's more than likely it'll be made in China. But yeah, these are, you can recognize this arm. It's without a doubt, it's a PZ20. And you know, these are cheap carbs. You know, these are like less than $20. You can find them about anywhere. Not a great choice. That would be better for something like a 79cc build or 99. Now this would be a better choice. And this is, you know, another $20 or less than $20 carburetor. This is a Tillotson clone carburetor. And these are made for steel chainsaws. You can find them online. A lot nicer bore. And, you know, I've not looked at the internals on the fooling. this is no April Fools. Okay. This is serious. I told you guys I would update you as soon as I had info. So I am. But, these little, PZ20 slide carbs, you know, they've got a barrel just like any other slide carb, like the Makunis or any of the rest of them. Got two slots, one slot. If you notice, there's an alignment pin in the bore of this carburetor. One for the long slot in the slide. And there's another slot in the slide for the adjustment, for your idle speed adjustment. So if anybody tells you that you can install these backwards or wrong, you know, they're either looking at a carburetor that's damaged with no alignment pin in it, or they just don't know what they're talking about. It won't install down into the bore all the way without those alignment pins being correct. Yeah, big difference in the bore on this Tillotson clone carburetor. So, you know, what I would have done if it had been me, if I was going to put like a $20 carb on this engine, I would have put the Tillotson clone. Much better for kart racing. Much better. You just line these, the big notch goes towards your idle adjustment screw and the small notch goes toward the alignment pin over there. Easy. But, yeah, on some of these, photos, the cart test photos they're showing out, they had it's a good looking photo. That looks to be Nikki Hayes, driver. You know, I didn't think Nikki was doing carts anymore. I thought he would moved on up to like the Indy type cars. But yeah, I recognize you, buddy. I see that helmet, and you got N Hayes on your driving suit there. So he may have had something to do with these tests on this new Predator. I don't know. But yeah, here was the page I was able to get up. To come up today, and it just came up briefly, and then it went back down. I'll put the link down in the description, the link that worked today. But you know, I don't know if it'll work for you or not. And the description I got, I took a screen cap of it. It's exactly what I read word for word the other day, guys. So I was right on with that. Pat myself on the back. And it looks like the FedEx guy left me a crate, huh? Well, that's all I got for you today, guys. Thanks for hanging out with me. We'll see you next time.